This is my mom. She's called Jane Michael, and I'm called Romeo Safari Michael. So my mom had a problem in her intestines. She had a constipation. She couldn't pass stool for about 2 months before we came here. So we googled on the internet for BLK Hospital, and we saw Dr. Tip Goel. Then we contacted them through the internet. We got our invitation. We came here within 2 days. Everything happened in a split of a second. We came here within 2 days. We came here on a Monday, on a Tuesday. Then on Wednesday, the doctor came in the morning, reviewed my mom. Then he recommended a surgery, left hemilectomy, which was done on a Thursday. And surgery went well. Tumor was removed in the intestine, and now my mom is able to pass stool normally, and she's okay. We've been here for 16 days, and everything has gone well, and a good job has been done. The doctor Goel has got a very good relationship with the patients. They are very keen on what they are doing. I'm making sure the patient is very well taken care of. Special thanks also to Dr. Ravindra Bhatt. He's also a good doctor, and the whole team, the nurses, everyone was just fantastic, and good care was taken, and we are very happy.